Alright, kitty is done with me. Ooh. I had a half second there of. Oh shit, someone broke in my house. Yeah. What was I doing? Storing shit. Gearing up. So that I can store shit. On full set, I did it. Harvesting tool. Preferably the pickaxe. I know I have a pickaxe here somewhere. Alright. Forgot that I planned on killing myself. Well, I gotta handle my gear situation first. And set up a bed here for me to. Actually, I just set up a bed, that's all I need to do. Hide, twine, and other things. Probably wood. Yep. Of course it's wood, because I ain't got any. I need to make a bed here anyways. Should I kill myself before I make the bed? Or before I use the bed, rather? Because then I can go back and grab the bear who's stuck out there. But I only got enough wood for one. I like how my smallest, crappiest home is the one that's got all the shit in it. Okay, it's not my worst home, but it's in the running. Shit, that updated spawn point. You have to also use it after you place it down, because what if you just want to place down a bed? I don't think my house is big enough to even put him in there yet. Hey, down to reasonable. Man, I suck at picking bases near trees. Seems every base I have has a tree issue. Probably check out who my closest neighbor is. That person was not a member of that clan. Guess they're exploring like me. Maybe they're a friend. Also, I've been sitting in this Discord for hours now and still have not heard anyone talk. I even went and double-checked that I had my volume on. Those rocks looked off to me. Ooh, there's someone like right here. Oh, that shit break. Who broke it? My thrall, or is that a person? Someone walking around. Functional pickaxe here somewhere. Like someone hopping around on my house. It could just be the stupid dancer trying to find his way in. find this fucking thing. Because it doesn't exist here. Because it's in my other fucking house. Are you making all that noise? Cool. He appears to have stopped. Was thinking about going in full, like, gathering gear, but out here, it's too dangerous. Someone might run up on me. Like to be able to defend myself. Time for some expansion. Bonus to clear out all this fucking stone from my inventory. What is with this game and not letting me put shit where I want? Forgot about how I burned that thing out. You still have a working pickaxe. Big ask, I just don't know where it is. If it is. Might have used it all up. Nope, not even close. Right. Killing yourself drops your HP. I should probably grab some food. I really hate this. Need to build foundations at least one square bigger than the walls I'm making in the future, so I can avoid that shit in the future. I wonder if I remove that door frame, if I could build the foundation there, and then build the door back. Consider that as an idea. Shit, I should turn this thing into a tunnel and call my clan Tunnel Snakes. Missing that wood ingredient. Wood that makes it good. fixed. I don't even know where that one disappeared to. More entrances. Worry about that later. He's a mascot. Flush. It's fine. I'm building this way for my home. Anything that way will be bridge related. The very edge of my home. Notice I'm going with the bigger floor plan this time. Gonna try to actually have room for shit. Free patches anywhere? Not really. Oh, right, there's good tree patches on the other side of the tunnel. Maybe that's where I should be branching out my building instead of this side. Yeah, I'm gonna just even this out, and then I'm not gonna make it any bigger for now. Because I'm gonna prioritize the other side. The other side's where the iron and shit is. That noise. Another thing about this spot I didn't consider. I do not pay nearly enough attention to my thirst. Alright, I wanted to put foundations up. Canteens and just raw water around here. Hmm. Already has one. Yet another way up. Really open one, too. Okay, the concept of controlling tunnels is a little more daunting than I previously expected. I didn't realize how many fucking open ways there are over here. Like, in the middle, there's just that one spot. And on the east part of the map, you can't even go up. Apparently over here, it's open season. Chests that are stacked on top of each other. Thank you. annoying when they move at the last second. Noxious. And what is this shit? Issues when I put on the roof. Goddamn movie, why is my chair still squeaking? Oh, I also read that thralls will shoot at NPCs that come nearby. So if you set up a bunch of archers, say, near those cats over there, the archers will keep taking them out. Considering setting up some archers on that King Rhino when I was reading about that. Get a firing squad going on him. And it won't let me deselect. There we go. Okay. So if you can't deselect, change back, and it'll let you. I learned a thing. Hi, kitties. I looked at my cat when I said that. She did not fucking budge. She did not care. Trials. Okay. I assume that was meant for local chat. Yet another way through? Hard to see the glowy thing against the sky. On point. What? That's nowhere near my spawn point. Spawn point is inside of here. And now I can build it. Okay. Inconsistent game. Any rhinos. Kinda weird. They're all over this place. Spawned a rock on me. That would really suck if you didn't have a pick. Came here for something specific and you can't remember what now. Wasn't to repair that pick. That was an afterthought when I saw the shit. Came here for a reason, but I have no idea what that reason was. Yay! Couple walls turned around the wrong way. Irk me a bit, but I can live with it. Pointless ceilings. I think I'll keep it like this, where this is kind of a storage room inside of the place. The goddamn branches. A little bit off the wall in case someone can reach through and rip shit out of it by exploiting. Better truncheons. Neat. That'll make things a lot easier. Create the steel. still need raw wood. I do still need raw wood. Else. Oh, maybe I'm hearing myself starting to dehydrate. What? Fuck it. Loot everything. Because this shit is just a mess and it needs to be rearranged. Preferably with some bigger, stronger chest as well, since I can craft better ones. Oh. Okay, there is a max. Get that thing on my inventory. Aw, oh, man, if the server crashed and I died right now, I would just quit this game. Let's put the other gear in here too. Let's make it a gear locker in general. Doesn't keep dragging me down. Stop that. Very distracting. Does it either way, huh? Stopped. Weird. I'm an idiot. The encumbrance notice I was thinking was, you can't place this here notice. Decidedly was not. Crafting ship. Much wood. That's right, I dismantled a bunch of wood shit. Need a lot of stone. fill it either. Well, I don't need to fill that yet. Well, alright, now that I got this all set up, I can use real tools again. Alright. Guess, oh, you know what? I will strip down. Just in case. I've had enough instances in Ark where I've woken up with just being dead and my body gone. For no apparent reason. And one instance of that in this game already. On my first day playing, no less. Or was it second? It might have been my second day. Whatever, I'm still only in my first week. I'm a noob. I'm a noob who's been putting way too much time into this over the last week. Neglecting all my other games. Alright, well. While the server shuts down, I'm time to pet my kitty and watch some anime. I hate how Alt does that thing even when you're Alt-tabbing or Alt-F4ing, and Alt-F4 doesn't work on the game anyway, so that was pointless.